Hi everyone. How many of you here are from Chennai or Tamil Nadu? I just want to know. Oh, ellarukku vanakkam. Eppadi irukkeenga? Na super irukkeenga. God, the last time I was here, I was so awkward, and I think I'm going to be awkward this time too because I haven't changed a lot. I'm still the same person. So I started doing karate at the age of 3 because my dad and his grandfather, they've been into karate, martial arts, boxing, all these sports. And I think it's just in me. My brother also is a martial artist. So we've always been doing that since we were very young. Now, my motivation in my life, for me to always be, how do I say this, at my best game is my father. Because since I was a little child, I always saw him doing push-ups, always working out, waking up early, going back to bed on time, eating the right kind of food. So that's how I grew up. Now, I would request you all of you, because we are all young people, we form India today, right? We are India's superpower. So for me and for you all, I wish all of us to be parents like my dad, because I got inspired from him, and this is what I became today. I would not have become this person if I did not have a person like my dad in my life, right? So we all need to be that person in our children's life. I know I'm talking like a mother right now, okay? But I'm just thinking of the future. Like, already hum logon ki jo life expectancy hai, all of us, I think we're going to die pretty soon because of the environment that we live in, the lifestyle that we lead these days, our phones, mobile phone radiations, our sleeping schedules, our eating habits. Everything is messed up, to be very honest. Like, I have a very messed up sleeping schedule myself because of how the film industry works. We have night shoots, day shoots, we shoot whenever. So I also have a very messed up sleeping schedule. But what we can do from our side is stay fit. Now you'll say, time nahi milta hai, yankura time illa hai, na enna pandrathu. See, one option is, my brother has created this workout for me and him. And I just do 15 minutes in a day, and my muscles and my cardio both are working. So I have a fit body, 15 minutes in a day. If you guys need help, I can tell it to you right now. It's very easy. Take notes, it's very easy. Should I tell you? So listen to this very carefully, okay? 20 seconds each exercise, just 20 seconds. There is no break in between. Very easy, you've been doing this since you were kids, okay? So number one is, I'll just show it to you, 1 second. Take notes, I'm watching. So you should be able to do around 20 squats in 20 seconds. That should be the speed. No slow, everything has to be very fast. Then if you guys can do push-ups, do push-ups. If you cannot do push-ups, do mountain climbers. So you go down like this. Okay? You just go like this. 20 seconds. Easy. Don't laugh. Guys, I'm serious. Okay. After this is the interesting part. You stand here, okay, and you just start punching. Now, you don't have to be a boxer, you don't have to be a karate fighter to punch. It's very easy, just throw a punch. Kaise bhi maro, but punch maro, okay? Work your arms, 20 seconds. You finish your arms, you start doing kicks. If you don't do kicks, just lift your knees. As high as you can. 20 seconds, non-stop. After that, you move on to a plank. Plank everyone knows, right? Just a plank, basic. 20 seconds, turn back, 20 crunches, and you're done. That's it. That will hardly take you, I don't know, my math is weak. How much will that take you? 20 seconds into, like what, 8 rounds? How much time will that take you? Sabka maths goal hai. Okay, never mind. So that will hardly take you some time. Do this every day. Because I'll tell you what, we are the strength of our nation right now. Okay, we are all young people. We can take this country forward. And to take this country forward, we all have to be fit when we grow old. When we have kids, we should be able to play with them. Like my dad, when I was growing up, he used to practice with me. He used to fight with me. I've had my face punched and kicked by him. Okay, and that's not a bad thing because I learned a lot. I'm a strong woman, okay? Nothing can keep me down for long. I can never go down for long. And
the importance of fitness in sports in your career, your studies, education, whatever, is that your mind never gives up. No matter how hard your life gets, it gets hard for me, it gets hard for everyone. We all have our own problems. But you never give up. Trust me, this happens to me. I feel low, I feel down. 6 days, 7 days, I don't work out. I gain some weight, then I feel bad about myself. I'm like, oh God, I'm an actress now. I can't even have the liberty of gaining some weight here. So that's how bad it is, okay? So then I just feel bad, upset, dejected. I just sit in a corner, lock myself up in a room. I take my time, I grieve. I take my sadness, sit with it. But then I just get off the bed, go into the mirror and I see myself. If I see myself standing like this, I'll feel like this, right? If I look in the mirror, no matter how bad I feel, if I feel weak, if I feel dejected, if I'm feeling sick, health, body, mind, whatever, you look into the mirror and you see a person standing like this, okay? Chin up like this and just looking at you. How will you feel about it? Won't you feel like you want to be that person? You will, right? This happens to me. This really does happen to me. Have you seen that picture of a cat looking into the mirror and she sees a lioness there? It's the same. It really works. It works for me. So when I feel like, you know what, I've gained too much weight, I look bad on screen, or, you know, I just feel very bad, life is not going in the right direction, things are going wrong in my personal life, I just get up, I look into the mirror. And then I visualize that person there. I visualize a strong version of me there. And that's it. Then I work towards it. Okay, and if fitness is a problem, if you feel like, rumba bore, exercise, jogging, running, chala boring, rumba boring, you know what you should do? Take pictures of when you were young, like a teenager, and when you had that body, a lean body, a fit body. Look at yourself. You will want to be that person again, right? Like, I never want to grow old. If you see my video from last year, see, I look like a different person. I look different now. I don't know if I'm happy or sad about it. I'm sure I look good. But I mean, you know what I mean, right? I want to be young forever. And to be young forever, you have to be fit. Okay, that's the most important thing right now. What else? Be yourself, guys. Don't change for this world. I mean, change for the good. Change is always good. I have changed a little bit. And I think I'm still the same person. But the changes have to happen, but they have to be good changes. Don't listen to people telling you, listen, you know what? You're very weird. Don't wear clothes like this. Oh my God, people will judge you. My friends, okay, I came to this seminar today and my friends were like, Ritika, yo, what are you wearing? Skirt or dress, I hope. I said, do you not know me or what? Do I ever wear a skirt or a dress? He said, no, but you're going to this big seminar. There are going to be guys and girls and they're looking up to you. You can't go like this. I said, you know what? You know what I'm going to show up in? I just wore this jacket, jeans, and I bought new shoes. So then I just came in. So, I mean, see, this is what I feel comfortable in. I know in the film industry, you don't find many people like me. And I'm still struggling to find my place here. But have you seen Alia Bhatt? I love Alia Bhatt. And there is never going to be second Alia Bhatt. Why? Because Alia Bhatt is in a different league. She's a legacy on her own. She's a legacy of her own. You can never be Alia Bhatt because there's only one Alia Bhatt. Arshihan Chris Thompson is the man who teaches me karate. Okay, and he once told me, look at your fingers. They're all shaped differently. Look at your fingerprints. Your fingerprints are different than my fingerprints. Why is that? Because they're not meant to be the same. We're not all meant to be the same people. Then why is there this pressure upon us? You know what? Walk this way. A lot of people have told me you don't walk the right way. Like, I don't want to walk like this. I'm not wearing those clothes. I walk straight because I'm not... I become a different person when I wear different clothes. So if you put me in a sari, I'll become that person. You put me in this, I'll become this person. I'll become cool. You have to be that person. And also one more thing. What I experience in my gym, my dad has his own kickboxing, martial arts, karate gym. So I always train here. What happens is, there's a group of guys and girls, okay, like say 20 people. And I'm counting, I'm saying, okay, let's do one punch, okay, let's go, one, two, my energy is one, two, and they're going, because maybe there's somebody in the group there who's not giving his or her best. Then, for example, a new student walks in, okay, I'm counting, I'm going one, this guy goes, pish. So what happens is that guy's energy transfers throughout the room. And then I see everybody improving. I see everybody giving their best shot. I see everybody doing a punch with full speed and power. Why? Because that one person has the power to influence. Not because that person is special. I think we all have a power to influence. Now, I don't even know what I'm saying right now. I'm talking at the speed of a bloody bullet. Okay, but this is just how my mind goes, right? I mean, I'm trying to influence you guys. I'm trying my best to inspire you guys. If 15 minutes of my blabbering can make you guys, you know, want to be fit, then why not? Why the hell not? So be that person. When you walk into a room, be that energy. Transform, transfer. Be that person. People should want to come and talk to you. People should want to come and say, you know what, I want to train with you, or I want to be with you, I want to be a friend. Also, friends, make sure that you have people that inspire you and motivate you to be a better person. It does not have to be a fellow friend. Like, I don't have to make friends with this group. Ki isme se hi mujhe wo ek milega jo mujhe bahut inspire karega and main aise ban jaungi. That person can be anyone. That person can be a guy you meet in a random, like a plane or a train. That person can be your dad, your grandfather, your grandmom, your brother. That person can be anyone. But always remember to have that one person in your life. Okay? Because that person will push you when you feel like you can't do it anymore. Like my dad, he's 50 years old. It's his birthday today, by the way. He just turned 50. He looks like he's... Thank you. He looks like he's 35. I mean, girls would still want to marry him. He's handsome. He's good looking. He's fit. He has a body better than I had mine, okay? And he does everything. He is the HR vice president. Human Resource Department, Vice President in Chapoji Palanji Company. And he also owns a martial arts gym. Okay, he runs that, he runs this, he handles everything. And he's fit. And he's... So he came from a vernacular medium. Vernacular medium, we don't speak English. They only teach you a local language, like maybe a Hindi or a Marathi or a Tamil. So he did not even speak English. And now, he still makes grammatical errors, but the way he talks, people forget that he's even making errors. Because he influences. And can you guys believe it? He's the HR department's vice president. No, right? Can you guys believe that a girl... I mean, you saw me in that video, right? I was just saying, main mere khoon mein hai and main bachpan se karti aa rahi hu. Can you guys... I mean, that girl is me right now, today. Okay, so life is unpredictable, guys. Give your best shot. You never know how long you will last in this life. I mean, it's sad that nowadays you've seen so many people, they just... cardiac arrest and then you're gone, no matter how old you are. So life is short. Make sure you give your best shot every day. If not every day, take like a 2 days break, but then give your best shot on the third day at least. Don't just lie there and say, "Aye, yaar, dekhte na kya hota hai." Aise nahi hoga yaar. Main bhi aise hi thi pehle. I was the same person, but I've changed. If I don't do anything else in my day, I just work out. I'll just 15 minutes thoda kar lezi hu. Otherwise, I feel very bored.